Magandang araw muli mga kapwa ko OFW, lalong-lalo na yung mga OFW sa bansang Oman. Kung bago lang kayo sa aking YouTube channel, pakiclick naman po yung subscribe button. At saka pakiclick na rin yung notification bell para makita nyo kung mayroon tayong mga bagong upload na videos. So today, yung Overseas Filipino Bank ay nilaunch bilang digital only at saka branchless bank of the Philippines. So purely, lahat ng mga transaction is done digitally using the OFBank mobile banking. So, kung napanood nyo yung launching kanina, it seems like interesting, ano po. So, but today I'm going to walk you through on how to create or open an account sa OFBank. Pero bago nyan, roll intro muna. So, ayun nga po, yung OFBank ay isa ng digital only at branchless bank of the Philippines. So, let's see kung paano mag-create ng account or paano mag-sign up sa Overseas Filipino Bank. So, unang-una, pwede nyo i-download yung OFBank mobile banking sa inyong phone from Play Store o kaya sa App Store. So, yeah, install nyo lang muna. And that's it. Once the installation and finish, just open the app. Yes, terms and condition. Pakibasa na lang, baka nandyan yung gamot sa COVID. Hindi lang natin alam. Nandyan pala nakatago. So, agree. So, yan yung mga feature nya. What's new? Biometric login, yan ang feature niya. Okay, fingerprint, mobile app. Yes, you can go one by one. And of course, may OTP generator gaya din ng mga banking app. Then quick balance, I've seen this feature sa video. So let's go. So ito siya, then open an OFBank account. Let's click that one. And as you can see, account opening. All Overseas Filipinos and their beneficiaries can apply conveniently for their own Overseas Filipino Bank ATM account through this platform. So just click continue. So mamimili kayo dyan, kung ano kayo dyan, isa kayong OFW, OFW beneficiary, or Overseas Filipinos. So like for me, is Overseas Filipino worker. Yes, product selection, you can select OFBank Visa debit card. Just click that one. Then here's the product details. Yeah, fees and charges. Ayan na. Minimum initial deposit, zero. Required minimum. Wala siyang maintaining balance, zero din siya. Tapos 500 lang, kakaroon na ng interest. So yeah, you can read that. Just click proceed. Now, ayan, make sure na meron kayo nitong mga lahat. Make sure you have a strong and secure internet connection. Following ready, accessible, begin, application, active member, passport, MID, PRC ID. So basically, dapat meron kayo ng ID. Yes. Just click no. No. Continue. Confirm. So ayan, terms and policies. Next. So here it is. So ayan, fill up nyo lang po ito, So pagpasensya na nyo na muna. Blur ko muna tong part na to. Pero pakita ko muna sa inyo. First name, middle name, last name, birthday, tapos mobile number and email. So ayan yung mga kailangan nyo sa isang sa part na to. Mobile number, here's the tricky part, Pinuntahan ko na to kanina, pero unfortunately, Oman, wala po sa listahan, ano pa ba? Kuwait, wala rin sa listahan, I think, ano pa ba? Kuwait, meron bang Kuwait? Wala, walang Kuwait. Jordan, meron ba? Yan, meron. Pero, Oman, we don't have Oman. So, I reached out already to Overseas Filipino Bank, ano? So, ang sabi nila, you can register using your roaming number. Fortunately, meron akong roaming number. So, 63-945-3384-903. Yes. And, email address, of course. Sensya na, naka-blur muna. Okay. And, after yung ma-fill-upan yung lahat yan, ano? Just click next. Sensya na po kayo, naka-blur yung mga ibang details. Next. So, ito na. Mag-create kayo ng user ID. Check nyo kung tama yung password nyo. And just click next. Yeah. So, ito na OTP yung authentication, ano? So, magsisend siya na one-time password sa inyong, ano? Yan na. OTP niya is 94734. 94734346. Yan. So, napaka-importante na meron kayong mobile number. Unfortunately, wala sa listahan na Oman. Yan. So, meron siyang sinend sa aking email. So, ayun, ano, as you can see, dalawang OTP na yung papadala niya. Isa sa mobile number at isa sa email address. So, napaka-importante na meron kayong mobile number. Gumagana at na-access ninyo. And again, unfortunately, Oman is not in the list. So, dapat meron kayong roaming. So, ayan, account opening. User profile successfully created. So, ayan. So, continue. Let's try. So, ayan. Mag-set na kayo ng mga security question. This is for your protection sa inyong mga password. Next, just click next. Okay, yan. Nasa personal information na po tayo. Birthplace. Okay. Yung present address ninyo, pwedeng Oman or pwede yung lagay nyo din yung mismong address nyo sa Pilipinas. If not, present address like me, I put Oman, then permanent address, I put my address in the Philippines. So, click next. Yes, occupation, OFW, source of fund, of course, ano ba? Salary. Mga ba? Okay. Gross monthly income, monthly income, okay, 30,000 yung below. Yeah, employee name, okay, yung ano, employer ninyo. Okay, nature of business, education, position. Click next. Amount purpose. Okay. Savings and investment. Estimated monthly deposit. Estimated monthly deposit. Magkano kaya? Let's say 10,000. Okay. Next. Okay. Ito na. Supporting document or photo ID. Select the type of document. Photo ID you want to upload. Okay. Passport. Next. There you go. Enable camera. Allow. Okay. So, kailangan ng video selfie. Kailangan mag-selfie. So, raise, oval. I'm ready. Yan. So, i-upload niya yung ano niya. Pagbumukha ninyo. Yan. So, basically, kailangan nyo picturean yung ID ninyo. Passport. Kahit na ano pang ID meron kayo. So, yan. Okay. Type. Passport. ID number. Yan. So, click next. After nyo ma-fill up ang lahat, o ma-submit yung mga IDs ninyo, you will be prompted sa review and confirm page. So, tignan nyo na lang. Pwede nyo naman pong i-edit. Then, if all the above are okay with you, just click confirm. So, ayan. Account successful, ano? Account opening successful, ano po? So, you will be presented with your account details. And at the same time, nakatanggap na rin ako ng SMS. Ayan siya. Mabuhay. Welcome to OFW Bank. That is the account number. Then, of course, I think nakatanggap na rin ako ng email. Is it? Yeah. Yan. Meron na siyang email. OFBank account opening successful. Ayan na siya. May mga activation and whatsoever. Nandiyan na siya. What else? So, that's it. Ano? Just click OK. And yeah, I think you're all set to go. Okay. Ayan. So, let's try to log in. Hopefully, maka-log in. Kung hindi, end on. Ewan ko na lang. Enable fingerprint. Save your ID. Oh. So, I need to put my fingerprint again. At the back. Yes. Click set up. Biometric quick balance. Ayan. Okay, enter your pin. Ayan, may pin ka na. So that's it. You have your account in your hand. Account deposit. Ayan. Savings account, available balance very poor, zero. You have there fund transfer, bill payment, then many more. So yeah, that's it. Ganun lang po ano, meron na kayong account. Ilang minuto lang ng pag-fill up online using the OFBank mobile banking, ano po. Meron na kayong account sa Overseas Filipino Bank, sa which is digital only at saka branchless bank of the Philippines. So ayan po ano. So that's it. Kung meron po kayong katanungan, just ask and we will try to answer them. If you have comment, we will try to read them. If you like this video, click thumbs up. If you love it, subscribe, and then pakishare na rin po yung video na to. So maraming salamat. God bless everyone.